Understood.
You're on the far side of the top, right?
Affirmative.
Good. Then make lots of noise to draw the guard worm away from the mattress so I can retrieve it.
Affirmative. Ooh, that's why he calls himself the retriever.
Why are we called worm bait?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Administrator Flotsam, what can I do for you?
It has come to my attention that your patient, Mr. Krabs, is out on the front sidewalk.
Yes, yes, he is.
Well, what were you thinking, man? We're trying to run a business here. We can't leave patients on the sidewalk.
Not to worry. Nurse!
I'm on it.
All right, you two, what's the holdup?
We feel silly.
Come on, do it for old man Krabs.
Okay. Can you explain the plan again, Squidward?
Sure, but first, put on this cologne.
Steak sauce?
Okay, so you two are dressed as choice cuts. You go in there and yell trick or treat. The worm will realize he forgot to stock up on Halloween candy. He'll leave to buy some. Then we take the mattress.
Give me that cologne.
Now, get in there!
Happy Halloween, Squidward!
I am not gonna get hurt this time.
That guard worm doesn't look very happy.
Run, Mr. Krabs! Run like you're not in the cold!
It's...
Choice cuts, right, Squidward?
Oh, I give up.